awakened to find Subsea was wrecked in the storm. It's always strangely calm after a storm. From now on, you have to walk. No more Subsea. Well, it's a good thing I walk as fast as the submarine moves. You look tired. Here, drink some coconut milk. Ooh, coconut milk's delicious. Thank you. Go to Miracola and find help for your wrecked ship. Okay, yeah. Oh, next dungeon already. Okay, I have an idea of how their AI works. Once you're in, yeah, see, they see you. They have a line of sight. Projectile weapon. Flying monkeys. Still aren't fast enough to prevent them from just moving out of the way. Got him. They probably expected me to, or another way of doing that is when I move in this hallway to jump over them like that. I don't know, it still feels like it'd be too slow though. Okay, we take way more hits. Okay. Stairs. Oh, that was it. And I can't go back in. Oh no, it's it was a trap. Okay, I'm fucked. You know what? I'm gonna leave and get some coconut milk. That was terrible. Well, that's if the game will let me. That's fine. It's gonna start me at the beginning. Oh, that's fine. I mainly wanted to leave just so I could get my health. Oh, wait. No, I'm half health. Yeah, 3 hearts only. Okay. No, I still would just rather leave. Better hope for enemies to drop health more. Thank God for the hearts. Yeah, they have some fairly obvious tracking, and it's no! Okay, don't go that way. There it is. Yeah, if I fall in the water, it's game over, it's death. Should have been more careful. Mm-hmm. Whew, that was stupidly close. God, what's wrong with me? It was... I know about the turning. That was bad. Keep doing this until I memorize it. There we go. It's... Let me see what that bottom right one is. There we go. Oh, I'm a fucking moron. Whoopsies. Nice. Oh, for real? I didn't push the button fast enough. Stupid. fucking chickens. I killed myself twice in this room for no good reason, and it gave me a game over. Wow, you've done it! Yay, points! It's not like those are experience points, those are just regular score points. Good luck. No idea how it determines the score. Welcome to Miracola. It's a miracle! Hello, naked boy. Hi, I'm a brave sailor too. Can I go with you? You almost died at sea? I'm getting seasick. I'd better stay here. Smart boy, where do you come from? Americola? Oh shit, this is somebody's house. Let's go upstairs. Banana is sick in bed. Get out. Well, screw you too. Oh, hang on, I gotta go around. I'm so worried. Banana has been sick for so long. I'm Miss Mira 1990. You met Miss Coral? Tell me which of us is best. Mira, you're so honest and cute too. Thanks. Our chief loves his daughter very much, but alas, she is very sick. Okay. You look tired. Here, drink some coconut milk. What's over here? Do you know about Castle of Shikola? Better not go there. Ellipses. And nothing here. Ah, well. You may enter. Oh, okay. The other guy was a dick about it, but not you. I'm just hanging out. He is the chief of Miracola. He looks Wow, the guy that looks like a caveman is the chief and not this guy. I'm Chief Miracola, Mike. I've heard of your courageous adventure. Please, can you help me? 1 year ago, many shooting stars appeared in the sky. Suddenly, dreadful lightning flashed. Since that night, my dear Bananette has slept and she will not awake. Please help my daughter, she is upstairs. Some say a mountain hermit lives who has healing spells. You must find him. Please help my daughter and I'll fix your wrecked ship. A hermit, huh? Is it the guy that says nothing? Thank you. please visit Bananette once. Okay. Out of the way, punk. Bananette's sick in bed. Oh, you're Mike. I'm so worried. Bananette has been sick for so long. Alright, now I'll talk to that guy. Good luck. Okay, I guess I'm gonna find a cure for her in this dungeon. Yep. Caves mean dungeons. Okay. Interesting setup. Wow. Okay, I don't know what to do about that one. Oh, I know what to do. I'm stupid. That one's just smashed the button like a maniac. The one I killed was the right way, which is here. Yeah, you know why? Because the snakes, they stop where the gap is, and that one I was actually able to kill. These other ones I can't reach. So that's how I know this is the right path. Same thing with this guy. It's an L shape right there. There we go. Yeah, that was pretty well thought out. The fuck was going on with the music there? Holy shit. Okay, stop panicking. Gotcha. Yeah, they track you on diagonals. Oh, der. I hope that's the right way out. Okay, second floor. What's going on here? Oh boy. What's this? Minus one, what is that? Oh, I lost a life. Holy shit. I saw that. Damn. Dick move game. Okay, that doesn't look like it does anything. What? That hit me. Well, whatever. My goodness. It's like, is it even worth to keep going? Yeah, I guess it is. Let's keep going. Ah! Couldn't hit the button fast enough. Gotcha. I feel like, not sure if I want to chance it. Oh, what the heck? I used to get them before. There we go, that's better. I think I was actually hitting it too fast earlier. And that's why not all the hits were registering. Is there anything on this one? No, but what if I jump down? Is there a secret? Nothing ventured, nothing gained. Oh, yeah. Check me out. It's a jar that I don't even know how to use. Is it select? It's not select. Is it? Oh, there it is. It's just no. God, you have to push. Okay, up or down. But yeah, that's goofy. Okay, so it is in the pause menu. It just, there's no clear pause menu. That's what makes that so tricky. Gotcha. Those guys actually aren't that bad, even though they're more complicated. Oh, fuck. Instant game over. At least I know where that potion is, so I can get that all along the way. Damn it! Still that same crap. Where the hitbox is out, but it doesn't hurt both of them. See, that, like, that second one probably shouldn't have even been alive. I pretty much just threw that one away. Cause, yeah, a little agitated. Get out! Holy fucker. That's really annoying. Shoot. What the? Something. Oh, I think it's full health. Yeah, there we go. No need to jump off the side. Plus 2 lives, yes, thank you, not minus 1. Just checking. You never know. Aha! See? Totally worth it. Huh. Okay, maybe that was a waste because, looks like it wasn't, it's not an item I can keep. Whoa, okay. Looks like another chase sequence. Oh, yeah. Oh, I missed a star. That's all right. I'm stupid. I'm just standing still. Oh, man. Fuck me. Gotcha. Wait. How am I this isn't a good spot. Okay. Just jumped right over me. Oh, that's dirty. How was I supposed to know that? Haha, take that. I can play dirty too. Actually, that's fair game, so. Once I start pausing, then you know I'm playing dirty. That was pathetic. Wow, slow motion. Gotcha. Ah, fuck. Why does that work? Yeah, sometimes those ropes don't trigger properly. This. Does this do anything? No. It's actually really effective to... Okay, they can... Yeah, they still track from above. So, like, right there. Gotcha. But they're practically blind on their side, so they become a regular enemy. Left-to-right moving enemy. I should check those, the platform on the sides. Yeah. Gotta remember that for when I die again. Don't screw me over. Yeah, plus one. I was in mid-jump, you little bitch. Ugh. Okay, when they fire a spread that big, there's no getting away from it. Then again, I am in control of where they're shooting it, so you can still put that blame on me. You just gotta time your movement better. I still have my potion. Ah, you slow ass. There we go. I want those hearts. There we go. Not falling for that trick though. I have to go on the other side here. Hang on. Now. I wonder if I get anything for killing them all. Oh no, I think I did that before, nothing happened. Okay, another 3-block jump. Gotta check these. Nothing. Nothing here, and probably nothing. This looks like a passage to a boss if I've ever seen one. It's so Mega Man. Yep. That doesn't look like it's doing anything. You cannot attack the fire naturally, but it does consume it. There's an enemy station. I think I need to attack those red balls on the side. It's like his cores or something. Whew! Okay, that didn't work. Oh, hang on. He's making a sound, but he's not shooting anything. Okay, I get it now. Yeah, I get it now. Those are, like, we're gonna sink the fire guy into the water. Now I just gotta go to the other side and get the other switch. Ah, that still hit me. I still have my potion. I'm not forgetting that. Fuck. I wanted you to jump here. Oh my goodness. Use it. Oh, what the fuck you... Yeah, what happened? There was nothing there. Hang on, I gotta check these ones down here. Wow, I'm stupid. Okay, not there. Maybe it was down here. When he shoots a large string like that, you're pretty screwed. Okay. Do I have to, like, jump on that island with him? It's pretty crazy. Okay. Yeah, I don't. There it is there! That's so. Oh, fuck. That fire got me. That's so nuts. I can't believe it's actually right there. Well, at least I can get in this next time. It's a bit of a stretch to imagine they would put it that close to the boss. Can't believe I took a hit there. But thank God for these hearts here. Now I can take 4 hits from the boss. Oh my God. Oh my God! I was so boned. Yeah, I don't need those bolas. I can't even hurt the boss. Getting good at those. Alright, now I can only take 3 hits from the boss. I already know where the first one is. It's those spinning fires I gotta watch out for, though. I forgot I was here. Whew! There we go. Hang on, wait for that fire. Ah, you crap! I didn't see that fire coming. Or I wasn't expecting it to go there. Yeah, the way he scatters them in some positions is kind of... eh. Oh right, it's right in front of him. Somewhere to his right, I remember. At most, I can trade 1 hit. That was bull. Ah! God, they last too long. And look at, see, I landed there, but the other fire spot was on the spot I was at, so I needed to, but then if I jump left, God fucking damn it, that didn't look like it should have hit me. Asshole. Gotcha. Gonna need to go for those hearts again. Gonna keep getting hit. Well, I just need every hit I can take because I don't know. I feel like it's a bit silly that they put that switch there. That was close. Where it's just right next to him. And really? I'm glad that wasn't too early. Yeah, that fire pattern, which is relative to me, is not one that I can make out. Yeah, see on the side, when I'm on the side like that, he shoots 5 in a straight line. There we go. How many does he shoot, actually? I Yeah, the right side actually comes up before the left one does. Oh, that didn't work out. Oh, come on, you shot too many. What the fuck? You hit me in the cutscene. Yeah. Oh, hold on. Okay, I thought there was a second phase to the fight, but no, he just had a lovely death animation to play for us. Damn, one hit left. But that's just because he got a cheap shot of me as he was dying. Wow, you've done it. Good luck. You're gonna need it. Well, obvious thing would... Hello. Okay, secret passage, huh? Alright, obvious thing would be to go to this here and see what's up. Some say a queen of peerless beauty lives in this castle of Shikola, but only women may enter the castle. Seek help in the fortune teller's camp. What's this way? Hmm. Hello? What's up? I'm a fortune teller, sorry, but I can't help you. I dropped my crystal ball into a pond at Ghost Village. I feel like he's not gonna tell me where that is. I guess that's just a fast way of leaving. Yeah, it is. Let me go back in just to see what the... Yeah, it's a guard. I'm a she-guard of Shikola. Get out of here. Okay. Nice underwear. Whoops, is that the... Oh, crap. Hang on, wait. I want to see where the other way is. That looks like the main path. Okay, there's a lot more ways to go now. Is this Ghost Village? Looks like it. It's creepy. And I see tombstones. Can I interact with these? Did I push them? Okay. Okay, I'm not gonna check all these. Oh, holy fuck. There's two levels I can go into now. That's cool. I think someone was supposed to give me a clue about this, but I did not see them. All he said was go to a pond, and it's like, oh, well, the pond's right here. Can I find the ball? Nope. I think I... They've done things out of order. Well, either way, I know where it is. Total accident. I'm still in low health. Yeah, these are just like the, except they're even faster. Just like the blue chickens, but faster. Gotta check. Yeah, there's a lot more of these sub levels that don't have bosses in them. Oh yeah, you can't hit two of them at the same time because the hitbox is weird. You see that he's, yeah, they're tracking me on like two axes now. At least that's what it feels like it. And doesn't this look familiar? This looks like from level one. Except now they put a bunch of bouncing skull heads on it. I see that there. Aha! Get off of that. And it opens a door down there, but still leaves me curious for what's up there. Gotcha, bitch. Let's see what's up here. It's probably gonna be one of those. Oh no, it is something good. Thank God. That looks like an exit over there. Probably is, but I'm gonna go take it anyway just to make sure. Yep. Don't worry, I know where the entrance is. Oh boy! Oh boy! Shit. You can't jump over this. Yeah, I shouldn't have taken a hit from that though. I was bad. Come on. Yeah, that's I think I will call that a flaw in the game. Yeah, just because it's not working to my. Hang on, there's hearts in here. What am I doing? Go back in there. See? Yummy. No! Oh, that's mean. It locks me out. Yeah, they're putting more of these like troll exits and stuff. At least I got my hearts. But yeah, if I get hurt again, I'm not doing this again. I'm just gonna take the loss. Or maybe not, because it's only like two rooms you have to go through, so it's not that bad. And judging by all the gravestones, there might be even more of these. Come this way, my pretty. Oh! Whatever's invisible, I'm gonna. I don't know what it was that hurt me, but. Yeah. Oh god! Gotcha, bitch. Imagine if this is the torch. Yeah, I should. Whatever, I appreciate the challenge. Hang on a minute. There it is. Oh, the game refers to them as magic items. Okay. Yep, that sounds like a job for magic items. There's ghosts in here. Little bastards. Kill a ghost. Yes. I'm gonna make you re-dead. What kind of sucks is that there's just one right here, right where you entered. I don't think I need it here. These are another version of the red octopus looking things in the other level. Oh! I didn't know he could go up there. Come here. Gotcha. Let's check all of these. A passage that away. But look, there's a secret tunnel down there, so curious about that too. I'm gonna go this way first. This might actually... Okay, no, good. This... Oh, it's gonna kick me out again. Dang it. Now I gotta do the whole thing. Please let there be a switch. Darn it, you stupid door. Yeah, so what I'm guessing is we're working our way under the pond, and that's where we'll get the crystal ball. Come here. I don't have it anymore. No. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm fucked. Yeah, anyways, that was a magic wand that lets me see ghosts, not a torch. Only you gave me a heart. But I'm gonna die the minute I step into that room. Okay, no, I'm not. Okay, I was wrong about what I said earlier. Why am I not attacking them? Jeez. I think just because they're ghosts, I can't hurt them, but... Oh, this game lets you hurt them. I wonder if I can still hurt them without using the magic rod. Oh no, I don't need to do it for this room. Holy shit, I was so close to getting killed by one of them. Are they getting closer? Biatch. Take that. And yes, I can kill them through the walls. If I go down there, it's gonna kick me out. I'm sorry, I'm not taking the risk. Even though I only have one heart. Okay, thank God, it won't kick me out. So it turns out this was actually not the right way. They keep faking me out with all this. Okay, that's all of them, so... Do they respawn? I don't think so. Fuck you, they do. At least they do half a heart, which is fair. So even when you're on your last heart, they can't outright kill you. Yeah, if you see a suspiciously empty room like that, probably ghosts, which is how I knew to use it in that room. Is this the right way? I might have been tricked again. Fuck. Shit. Whoa. Or maybe you're actually supposed to go in one of these ones here. I guess not. Fuck. Okay, that one does do that bullshit. I don't have any more. Aha! Check out those skills. So I'm gonna go back up to that room and kill everything, because the passage might actually be there. Sneaky, sneaky. And they're right at the top. Come on. That's mean. Okay. I guess nothing secret there. Mummies probably came back. Yep, bring it on. Jump. Jesus. Held the button too long. This. Okay, this is the fair setup. Yeah, give me stars. More, please. So I know there's the passage. Hang on a minute. There's probably another switch here. I mean, this is the most suspicious area by far. Let's see if they're doing the same thing on the other side. I guess not. Yeah. Okay, well, it doesn't lock me out if I go that way. I don't think. Thank you. What if I used it here? Nothing. Well, the only other place left is down there. Shit, fuck. Ah, man. I guess I did it in the wrong order, so... I mean, level-wise, I mean, so maybe I should just... Ah, I see it. That is so sneaky. Look at that shit. You see it? Ah! Hello, I see that down there. Oh, huh. I thought it was gonna be like classic Zelda of show the thing on the other side. And I think? Yeah, it should be right here. Okay, hang on, maybe it's higher up? But yeah, that was a... Wow. Stupidly close. Oh, I get it. They're one way. So I go here, collect my hearts. Fuck you. I don't think I even have any more magic. But yeah, that was a dirty trap. You put a ghost there. At least he only did half. Something's probably gonna come out of that. Can I attack it? I don't think I can attack it. Later. Shit, I did not remember what this room layout was. And I can't double check. Aww, I really don't want to lose here. That would suck. Aww. This is my last life, too. Let's just... Holy shit. Without even being able to see anything. Holy fuck, this is tough. Okay. Whew! That was close. Too close. But yeah, this is cool. Play it safe, because I've not been counting how many hits they actually take. Whew, there's still more. There's only one enemy, so I trust they're not doing any poop with the ghosts. Only in suspiciously empty rooms. Mid-jump, I killed him. This side. Hello. Lantern. Can I use it now? That did nothing. Okay, that was a waste. Oh, it's probably for that one room up there where I couldn't see shit. Oh, frick frack. Thank you. Die. Ah, fuck. The fucking skull thing got me. Come on. I'm hoping for you to drop a star. No. Okay. There we go. Much better. Oh, that was shit. It's only for a limited time. Ah, frick. Okay. It's this last part that I'm gonna need the most. Thank God I had just enough. Fuck. Fuck. Yeah, I needed all four of those. But it was the water that killed me, actually. Ah, well. Could have at least given me a little more. But yeah, it's cool figuring out the tricks that they do in this. Yeah, I always need at least two tiles of distance to take these guys out. So if he does that, that's bad news. Backed myself into the corner. I really need to start counting. That always helps me play better when you actually know how many hits you're supposed to dish out. Fuck me for that. This is the one where they actually play it fair, so you don't need to make a mad dash. So another major difference from Zelda is that this game uses, you know, items to help you get through you kind of need items to get through the dungeons, at least in the situation of that lantern. But the difference is it's not a thing you keep. Fine. There we go. Give me that. Yeah, you usually feel the stiffness of the controls when trying to go around edges like that. When you need to go crisscross. And the funniest part is this slug is hiding it. So you kill him and there it is. Alright, there's a bitch down there. Let's see him. There you are. Turds. I should get something for killing them all. Hello. Where does that go? Wait, do they respawn? I don't think so. I hope they don't. I hope that's not another thing that kicks me out, because I found that. Good, it's not. It just gives me health that I don't actually need right now. Oh well, it's nice to know that I found it. Man, that door's gotta close every time. At least I'm on the safe side. Alright, there's no ghosts in here, it's just that thing. I'm gonna run around because I don't want him to, Wow! Did I really almost suck that hard? Yeah, anyway, that's why, because they can trip you up easily when they're close like that and shoot at angles that are hard to avoid. Fuck. Oh my goodness. Well, it's a good thing I know where those two hearts are. Come here. Don't use it early like I did last time. I don't need to kill him. I just need to get out of this room. Safe. Not yet. Stupid bat. Oh, I can't go back? Come on. Stupid bat. Yes. Oh, man. Man, even with when I paused at that shit, bitch was too slow to move out the damn way. And of course I can't get that one heart I found because, yeah, they lock you out. It's like they keep putting them in all the wrong spots where they're not helpful. Anyways, I don't need to mess around with those bats. Just the mummies, not the skull head. You're barely faster than mummies, dude. Yeah, I'm gonna die in one hit again the minute I go into that room. Crap. Just one more time, just so I can see. Nothing. Fuck. I thought he was gonna shoot at my position. If only I could get there with more than half a heart. Only got one life left. I gotta make this one count. Yeah, I pretty much took that hit because that shithead is random. I don't gotta mess with them, I just need to get out. Like that. Just because I don't like you. pretty sure it's always just been to jump across, but always got to make sure. Yeah. Yeah, you can't walk into the water, so doing that is actually safe. Just walking around to check where the tiles are. He shoots two. Bitch. Ah, they came out really fast. Okay, let's try to see where they are. Oh, this is just another one. It's if you hold still. Gotcha. Oh, I got health up. Oh no! It's mummies! With the wall shooting things from Zelda. Can jump over that gap. Turd. I'm gonna kill you both just because I'm an idiot. I jumped right on it like a moron! Scared the shit out of myself. Haha! Self-imposed challenge. Eat it, bitch. Nothing. Just making sure. Fuck you. God damn it. When I'm that far down the tunnel, what am I supposed to do? Unless I can hit it back. I actually gotta see. I assumed that because the first time I tried that with the bat, that didn't work. Also, I know. Fuck. Also, I know that there you don't get anything out of doing that. I wonder if you can kill those things though. I gotta check. It really doesn't look like you can or should. Move! Oh my goodness. Almost psyched myself out with that one again. Thank you. I'm not risking it while both of them are there. At least it doesn't kick you out when you go into this one to get, you know, some hearts. But that's also just because it's harder to find. Remember, they come back. Meaning I might have more chances to get a star. Or not. I guess the game remembers that much, so you can't grind it off of them. It stays open, that's right. Actually, if I memorize these spots, I may not even have to use. I haven't tried that yet to see if I could hit them without the magic rod. Yeah, I'm full health already though, so it ruins the purpose. See, there's two hearts there and then just like another four hearts down there, but I can't come back here. I guess it stops shooting when you're too close. You can't hurt it. I've not memorized that, so I'm not risking it. Yeah, I had to take advantage of him moving in between the tiles to safely move. Which I did not do there, not properly anyways. Fuck! Oh, he was moving forward because I actually attacked mid-tile. When I turned around, I held the button too long, he actually moved forward a tile. Ah, the star went away. Gotta scratch my ear. And I'm back to having barely any health to contend with the fuck situation above. You only get three mistakes. Would be worth killing more if you actually drop something. No. Darn it, too slow. Gotcha. Playing the boss music, even though this isn't really much of a boss. Oh my goodness. No switches here. One, two. No. Fuck. Oh, hang on, I think I found out. Damn it. Yeah, he's always spawning a set distance from me. Which is about four tiles. It's not enough time. And then you go over there and then you're screwed. I feel like they're... Damn! Come on. Why did they make it like this? This is the kind of stress test that if your enemy fails, you should fix it. Cause I'm in a narrow hallway and I can't hit this asshole. It's like I think I need to be more daring and kinda just jump at the balls when they come out. Freaking hell. I think I'm doing it too soon. Oh my goodness! Once he goes into his little down animation, his hurtbox is gone. Oh my god, one hit! stupidly tight. Almost want to know how he even did that the first time. Damn! Got him! Stupidly close. Ah, fuck. Man, that sucked. I didn't like that. Well, back here. It's, you know, whatever. It does the same thing in Zelda where it shoots straight because you're at too sharp of an angle. The main reason why I still need that candle is just because, you know, I can't see. Punk. Actually, I think I could probably do that in the dark if I learned these sounds of those platforms. Later. Yeah, the instant I get in, he shoots out at you, so... And that's the thing, even if you had a good reaction like me, where I was able to push pause, Mike is too slow to move out of the way, because he's only, what, how many spaces? He was actually... I felt like he was closer than that. God! Asshole. I wonder if I could go up there. Jump! Yes, I can! Gotcha, bitch. I think that might actually be a bitch. It looks like a zombie dog. Oh, I'm still in this. I still have this health problem, though. Yeah, they can actually walk right over the jump pads. can't get me from here. See if there's any secrets. Yes, there. Oh, it's the clock, which I do not need. Oh, it's a heart. Okay, thank you. Okay, so you know what? That I also remember that room was actually a dead end. So either killing him would have opened a new passageway, or it would have. Wait a minute. Suspiciously empty room. You know what that means? Ghosts. Yeah. Let's see if these switches have anything. Anyways, that might have been not the right way. It's another suspiciously empty room. That or it's the hand thing again, but let's check. Okay, it's just more ghosts. I hope that doesn't screw me over. Doggies. Idiots. They can't come on here. The mummies can though, so this one. The fuck? Okay, that's an actual. Nope. Oh, it's a mirror shield. That's cool. And it has limited uses though, so I gotta be careful. It's just. Oh my god! Bitch! Come on! Haha! Fuck. Got him. Any more? Now he's dead for real. Or they're all dead for real, okay. So, oh my god, Wizrobes are in this game, and you fight them just like in Zelda 2, where you gotta reflect their crap back at them. And I'm on the verge of death. Oh my god! This is a crazy room. Yeah, this is like definitely a Zelda 1 style of room setup. But it actually plays a lot better. And they don't overdo it where every other room is basically this. Better get them on the side where it's easy to tell how far they are from me. Yeah, the only problem is that because of their tracking, they get stuck inside each other where, you know. Yeah. Got him. Better give me something. Suspiciously empty room. Aha! There you are, you little shit. Give me bolas. And that's probably the switch for that door down there. Yeah. Let's go in here. Oh, thank you! Now it was finally worth finding one of these. Okay. Confirmed, nothing here. I hope that goes. No, he wasn't moving. He was holding perfectly still for me to kick his butt. Oh, shit. I timed that poorly. Gotcha. Whew! Thank God for the hearts in that other room. That would have killed me for sure. magic wand for more ghosts, obviously. Alright, let's see. What do we got here? Suspiciously empty room. Or maybe not. Well, let's just try it anyways. Holy shit, big ghost. Let's get those bolas out. He spits out ghosts at me. What happened? Whew. This isn't too bad. I keep accidentally pushing up for some reason because I want to face him, but I'm holding it too long and I'm accidentally moving up. Gotcha, bitch! First try! Whew, all this for a crystal ball. My fortune teller better be thankful. I didn't even get to see where that other passage went. Okay, just hit it 3 times. Almost thought you wanted me to use a mirror or something. Or a lantern. And if not the lantern, then to jump in. Ah, we drained the link. Wow, you've done it. Good luck. Look, the pond has dried up. You've got the crystal ball. And there's the lake's anus. Better be grateful I got your ball back. Wait, where did this go? Oh my goodness! I skipped out on a freaking heart piece! Like a complete idiot! Oh man! Flickering going on there. Here's your ball. Oh my goodness, you have my ball. Please give it back to me. Give it back. Oh, it's a her. Back in business. Thank you. You want to enter Shikola, don't you? I know just what we need to do. Okay, just wait, will you? Oh, I'm a girl now. You sure look silly, dressed up like a girl. Oh, I'm just cross-dressing, but it may work. By the way, let me read your fortune. Oh, in the crystal ball, I can foresee risking life and limb. A bridge over troubled water. A bridge over troubled water. Okay, that was the one that I didn't go into. Struggling to escape. Oh, some evil, mystic powers from a star far, far away. I'm sure those powers are controlling the monsters in the dark below. Oh, omens of disaster. I can't continue. Oh me, oh my, fortune favors the brave, so don't mind me. Now let's enter Shikola. Good, right there. You must be from Radicola. You may enter. Radical, what do you say? No. I'm a warrior Shikola. What do you say? Are you a newcomer from Hercola? Hercules, I guess. We are busy training. Don't disturb us. Yeah, it's a clan of Amazons here. Training and more training. I'm tired. Squat. Do those squats. Work that ass. I'm Queen Chicola. I hear a fight occurred at the Ghost Village. You've beaten all the ghosts at the Haunted Village? Oh, you're a Supergirl. What is your name? Cunt. Michelle. Michelle is... Oh, my character's talking. Michelle, good name. I like you. Why don't you join us? You say you must visit a mountain hermit. We will miss you. You'll save time if you talk to our head warrior first, okay? By the way, Michelle, your voice is strong. Like a man's. You cough. I see, you have a cold. Michelle, you have a funny yo-yo, don't you? I'll give you a powerful weapon called Shooting Star. Whoa! Oh my, that kind of Shooting Star, the fucking spike ball on chains. Listen, you need more than 6 red hearts to handle a Shooting Star with skill. I have 7, you idiot. Goodbye, Michelle. Talk to our your head warrior, huh? Is it her? Or is it her? With the head warrior, want to travel west? Listen, shout abracadabra and jump 10 times at the tunnel end. Wow. Abracadabra, jump 10 times. Gotcha. Question? Yes. There, I finished. Goodbye. Oh, she doesn't notice that I took off my clothes. Haha, oh dearie, you were very cute. Ugh! Freaking pedophile. Go to the west, shout out. So, I could have gone there, but it might have actually been a waste of my time. Because of that little trick she told me about. Or because of this. There we go. Yeah. Hearts! Yummy! Whoa, Shooting Star is an actual projectile. I can both shoot one, and I have a second one close to me. So it's kind of like, it doesn't go across the whole screen though, so it's not like Link's sword beams. I can still collect stuff off the ground though, so that's cool. Gotcha. Jump! Probably an enemy gonna come out of the water. There we go. I just knew it. I just had a feeling in my stomach. They seem to die in the same number of hits though, so it's really just granting me extra range, not necessarily power. And gonna kill more of these Octorok looking things. Woo! Bastards. Okay, I didn't know they could respawn from the It looked like I knocked the door down with my spike ball. My morning star. Wow, you've done it. That wasn't a bridge. Well, at least you don't see any bridge there. But whatever. That looks menacing. I want to see if there's any secrets in these rocks. No? Yeah, there is. Holy crap. That guy probably is going to give me coconut milk. But yeah, when you see a lot of rocks together like that, I can be suspicious of secret tunnels now. I'm Poe, the famous poet of Southern Ireland. Like my poems? Raindrops from heaven's fountain spring from earth, lifting my spirits high. Okay. Raindrops from heaven's earth, lifting my spirits high. I don't think that's important to remember. Oh, wait. That other place wasn't the dungeon? This is... Okay, let me go to that other place then. Kinda does a Die Hard thing where in the NES Die Hard, I mean, where it like blacks out the rest of the screen. So, oh, I can't go there. Okay. So that was the game's way of telling you, no, that's not a place you can go up. At least not now. There we go. Gotcha. Woo. How? You can't reach those unless... Nothing, really. Wow. Actually jump pointless jump pads, huh? Yeah, I fucked up. Come here. Gotcha. Oh my god! I wasn't expecting that. The skull... it wasn't dropping for the skull. And it downgraded back into a yo-yo. So yeah, you need more than 6 hearts to get the Morning Star. At least it's not like, you know, full health because, I mean, that makes it more useful. Just have a certain health limit instead of full health so you can use your cool weapon. How freaking close. I didn't think I was gonna make that. Alright, let's kill that damn skull, dude. Come here. Come here. Okay, he doesn't want to come here, so... I just gotta go fast. Yeah, he moves in a fixed pattern. Hang on a minute. I don't want to risk jumping, but that's bothering the hell out of me. Another fire cave. What's up with this? I'm gonna assume these are the fall down fast ones, so I'm gonna book it. Yep. Gotcha. Freaking magma kappas. Come on, B. Okay, it wasn't killing him. Nearly ran into that same situation again. What do I do? Do I kill him? I think I can kill him. Come on, bitch, where are you? Get out here. Damn it, that was my only chance. Keeps moving around. Gotcha, bitch. Yeah, when you were in the tops there, he's actually deliberately in front of you. And for some reason, I didn't think to attack him when I was in that last dungeon either. I feel dumb. And the clock is all the way to the side at the point where I don't even need anymore. Oh, that was stupid. That was so stupid. That was such a trap. Well, oh no, I came, okay. There we go. That feels like such a trap. Ah, that fucking trap. Yeah, I shouldn't have gone for it. Gotcha. Butthead. So screw the clock, just go through. Oh, that's a nice timing challenge. And if I'm not mistaken. Fuck. I pushed A, like, as soon as possible. I was mashing that button. Why didn't you jump? Don't despair, Mike. Give me give back my Morning Star. Come on! Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, I got my Morning Star back. Good morning! They do die in fewer hits, so the Morning Star is actually more powerful. I timed that so stupidly. Yeah, that was my fault. Yeah, for some... Okay. The snakes were really generous with the... chase after him. See there, it gave me no problems. I still don't know what to do about that though. One life. That's not good. Yeah, I lost both of them way too early. Without getting hit, because he disappears so quickly. I could just, yeah, go straight, but there's also those passages to the side, and who knows what they might have. Thank you. Yeah. Oh my god. Hello. Let's see where this goes. Nothing? Kappas, you little bitches. Come on! Wow, I like jumped through him. Okay, that you do have to kill him. Whew. What are these things? Shit. Was not expecting that. Hang on, I gotta go.